Hey everyone, I'm Vikram Salunke and welcome to the new video of x86 assembly. In this video, we are going to see what is a call instruction. Generally, CPU executes instruction in sequence. That means one instruction will get executed after another sequentially. For this, EIP will be incremented. Let's recall, EIP contains next instruction to execute. Now we are looking at part of our assembly code, and in this we are in a main function. EIP is pointing at the 00401010. EIP will execute whatever instruction stored there. After that, it will increment and execute instruction at 00401011, and this goes on and on. But what if main calls some another function? In this case, main calls function. So it is call's job to transfer control from one function to another function. This is a part of our assembly code and we are looking at the main function. EIP is now pointing at 00401010. So let's start executing some instructions. Now EIP is pointing at the 00401013, and at that address there is a call instruction. When CPU executes call instruction, it pushes address of a next instruction onto the stack, and the address of the next instruction is 00401018. That get pushed onto the stack, and after that EIP changes its address to the address given in the call instruction. So in this case, the address given in the call instruction is 00401000. So EIP will change to that address. This is how call instruction transfer control from one function to another function. This was all about call instruction. Thank you.